it's also good to just do it a couple times back and forth, depending on how stubborn that silicone is. So if you look at closely here, just simply see how it starts to burn away. All right, so I burned it off on that side. And this one, gone. Comes right off your finger.